I guess I gotta ask the question again. If he's living with someone else,
ask him if he's living with her. Why does he give me his telephone number, their telephone number? Ask him, why does he come over? He's the one you need to be asking those questions, not me.
No.